And God.
All rise for the Honorable Judge Boze Bozington.
You gotta speak up a little bit.
Sorry.
You didn't have a lot.
You may be seated.
We're
calling the case of Wes versus Smosh Games for copyright infringement. Looks like we're missing our plaintiff.
Why would you even show up if you know you're going up against me? Yeah. He's behind me, isn't he? He's behind me.
What? How you like me now, Joven?
Plaintiff?
I'm the attorney. The one in the suit.
You're the attorney. Okay, yes. Yeah, he's the attorney. Okay, yeah, got that.
He's a real attorney.
Okay, great.
Mm-hmm. Who's that?
Shouldn't we be on the other side by the jury box?
What do you mean?
Yeah, judge.
Yeah.
We're the plaintiffs. That's how most courtrooms work, Your Honor.
Wait, are you a real lawyer?
We've been doing this a specific way.
Overruled. Overruled.
I don't think you can overrule.
Which one of you guys goes first?
I go first.
You may rise.
Garrett.
Yeah.
Is that new guest?
No, he's a real lawyer.
He's an actual lawyer.
Yeah.
What?
He went to law school.
Yeah.
Oh, I got nervous burps. I'm sorry.
You get
what?
The suit when you get your bar card. That's how it works. Oh. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my client's rap constitutes an original work of authorship under the 1976 Copyright Act. As such, he obtained a copyright interest in his composition the moment the lyrics became fixed in his cell phone, and Smosh's repeated use of the song in its videos over and over is a blatant act of copyright infringement. We are seeking damages as well as an injunction against Smosh. We are also going to be seeking punitive damages because really, we're all familiar with this song. We saw it. It's not a great song.
We should maybe play it again though.
No, it's bad. We know that. That's not the issue. The issue is that Smosh should not be allowed to perpetuate this kind of copyright infringement in a way that over and over and over is going to ruin this poor young man's life and thwart his ability to obtain his own rap career. And we believe that nothing less than a small fortune will fully compensate my client. So, thank you.
I'm ready to. Can we just go right now?
I literally asked you to chip in for gas when we drove down to Anaheim the other day, and you said you had no money.
Yeah, I used it all on him.
I hate you.
Puny. Defense.
My shirt's not even tucked in.
You may rise.
Hold on. I'm not ready. Can I?
Rise.
A recess?
Rise.
I need a juice. Okay.
You know recess doesn't involve a playground, right?
It doesn't involve crime? This is blank page. I don't have anything.
No, there's something on the second page.
Why'd you draw boobs? You are gonna see two miracles today. One of which will be me. Taking down a lawyer. I know that you believe in me as much as I believe in myself right now. That is magical. The second thing I will prove, I think, is that, you know what? Wes should not rap because we have seen the footage. Some might argue that we've seen it too much, but also this is an open and shut case, my friends, where it is an open and closed case, my friends, where contracts are contracts. We've got a signature. IP is IP. What he makes is owned by Smosh Games. Smosh Games used me today to defend them. I'm starting to understand why. But they chose me because I know what I'm doing. They chose me because I'm confident. And what you will see is a confident lawyer coming up to the bar and saying, I don't need to pass it, I'm gonna raise it. And we are going to prove that the West doesn't own the West, right? Oh, this makes sense. He's in my head, man. Give me the spot. Does anyone wearing slacks? I need slacks. Give me your pants.
These are jeans.
Okay, let's have a seat.
If I pay you more than him.
How much more?
10%?
No.
Ooh. Oh, this is what I'm used to!
Why does everyone climb over the witness stand?
I'm just as tall as Wes, it's one fell swoop. Easy, just like my brother would do it.
Plaintiff, attorney, you may approach the bench.
Is no one gonna swear the witness in?
Oh, Tim.
One second. Place your hand on the Xbox, please. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, help you Master Chief?
Hell yeah.
Cool.
Hey, can I be the bailiff? Does anyone wanna trade roles?
Is this an Xbox?
What did you want, a Bible?
In other courts and other jurisdictions, they sometimes use Bibles. Oh, I've never seen an Xbox.
Jurisdiction.
Does it have a Bible uploaded to the hard drive?
It can.
I guess that counts. Okay. Can you please state your name?
My name is Brendan Johnson. I'm one of Wes's 18 brothers.
That's funny.
That's Brendan. How do you spell that?
There's five Y's in there. It's real white.
Okay. What is your relation to the plaintiff?
Oh, he's my big brother. I look up to him in everything I do. He's my best friend, and we talk on the phone all the time.
Okay, is the plaintiff a rapper, in your opinion?
Oh, totally, because Wes does anything he puts his mind to. I remember the first time he, like, just started rhyming words on a phone conversation with me, and I was just like, you can make this a career, bro.
Does he write his words down beforehand?
Yeah, he does. He sometimes texts me them, and like he's also super avant-garde. Like sometimes he'll write in things like, stop lyrics here, curse, run away, check phone, repeat five times. It's all planned, my dude.
Really?
Yeah, man.
Are you familiar with the subject rap?
Oh yeah, the Wild West one.
The Wild West
one. He and I collabed. Well, I listened to it.
Did Wes write the lyrics down before attempting to rap?
Mm-hmm. He had that about a year in advance.
Did he write these lyrics down, let's say, with a pen and paper on a computer? Do you know how he
wrote
them down?
We share a Google Drive because it's all these things that I'm able to like look in and just like, you know, put in notes, but they're not really gonna be taken because Wes generally knows best. But yeah.
So you would say that the lyrics were in his phone at the time of the rap?
Oh, for sure. Why else would he have to check it upwards of 20 times?
Did you know that writing lyrics down in a phone counts as a tangible medium of expression under the 1976 Copyright Act?
I did know that writing down just makes a tangible media times.
Wait, hold on. Can you say that again, please? Just say it again.
I knew that.
We're beyond that.
Okay.
Okay.
Wes's brother.
Brendan, five Y's. Guess
five
where?
Five Y's. I'm not going to. You were to tell me that he writes down all of his lyrics movements in his raps.
Not just for like raps, but just for day to day. He plans out most things he's gonna do about a year in advance. Mm. Real smart, my brother.
So you were saying under oath that he plans out all of his actions a year in advance.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Because you also know Damien Haas, who is a member of Smosh Games.
Totally.
And put in notes to reuse the West rap over and over.
Yeah.
Was Wes in the room at the time of this?
No. Damien made that decision independently. And he works for Smosh Games contractually.
Contractually. I'm glad that you bring up contracts. Mm. Has your brother ever talked to you about the Smosh Games contract?
That is definitely legal.
Oh, he's definitely like a real NBA type of person. If he's not supposed to talk, he's not gonna talk about it.
Good, because what I can tell you is that in an actual contract for Smosh Games, it states very clearly that any ideas you come up with while employed at Smosh Games are therefore property of Smosh Games. That's right, Ian Sir Hecox owns the actual rights to the West rap because the rap was created during a shoot for Smosh Games.
Just out of sheer curiosity, before you finish that line of questioning, didn't you just pitch like 4 cartoons?
Not long. I worked at Smosh Games full time.
Is this where you're announcing that you don't
work at Smosh? Shut the
fuck up!
Defense, you may call your first witness.
I would like to call... Do you got some weird character name, or are you just you?
I'm just myself, dude. Okay.
Tim, you gotta... Dude, wait, hold on. What the...
I mean, she can walk.
Yeah, no, you... But you're supposed to walk them over.
Am I supposed
okay,
to?
No, yeah, I know.
No one told
me. No, I fucking told you exactly how to do this. I can do that job okay. By myself, because right, I swear to God, right. I will switch us right now.
No, we're good.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm like getting yelled at.
Okay. I'm all right.
Do you always get yelled at?
No, you need to be... No. You're the bailiff. You're the bailiff. You gotta right, be like a little
more. Please put your hand on Xbox, please. Do you want me to swear her in right now? Or?
You have to be like a little more assertive when you do it.
Yeah. Just, okay. Please place your hand on the Xbox, please. Thank you.
Dude, you don't have to take that.
That's okay.
okay. No. Put that down.
Can you?
Put it down. You get up here. You do this, and I'm gonna do that because you gotta.
I think he's doing great. I think he's doing all right. He's doing great.
Everybody get up. Get up.
Okay. Please start over now.
All presiding Judge Tim.
He's still wearing the vest. So you got a vest under that?
You may sit. I'm here now.
Thanks, Judge Tim.
Swear yourself the truth, whole truth, none but the Jews, so help you God.
Did you just demote yourself?
Do I? Was that loud enough?
Really?
You want more assertive.
I know. Well. That doesn't mean we okay, like switched. Okay.
No, what are you saying?
You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help me God.
Yes.
I do.
All right, so the defense, you can examine your witness.
Yeah. Hi, Mari. How are you?
I'm fine, man.
It's a fun day.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, let's just get it over.
I think I can do this.
It's all fine. Right.
Yes.
How long have you known Wesley Allen Johnson, or as the court may know him as WW Wes?
I don't know, 6 years? 7?
So very good friends. We've known each other for a very long time.
Yep.
In the course of our entire friendship, how many times have you heard Wes rap?
Several times. I mean, you know, Smosh Summer Games is one of those mm-hmm. times. He's got a new album, obviously. Look at his
I don't think that's obvious. On this album, is the Wes rap on there?
No, but he's got a diss track.
Of course.
I am about to read you an excerpt from the subject rap. Are you familiar with it?
Yes, I am.
Tell me if these lyrics sound familiar.
Okay.
My name is Wes. I'm from the wild, wild west. I'm about to get shot in the motherfucking chest. Does that sound familiar to you?
Man,
we just got a lawyer to read the lyrics to the West rap.
yeah, that's super familiar. We heard it many, many times.
Many, many times. First of all, what do these lyrics mean to you?
You know, hope and a man just trying to embrace the hip hop culture.
A man trying to embrace the hip hop culture. Who would that man be?
It's our very own Wesley Johnson.
Our very own Wesley Johnson. So not Smosh as a company.
Right. I would like to completely separate myself from the West rap. I don't think that is a wholesome representation of the rest of us at Smosh Games. That is solely Wes. That terrible, terrible rap is all his.
Well, you may be in luck, because the defense likes to misrepresent the contract that supposedly you all signed as saying that any ideas that are created while in the employment of Smosh are owned by Smosh. But would it surprise you to know that the contract signed by the plaintiff said that any ideas that he comes up with in perpetuity are owned by Smosh? Would it surprise you to know that such a clause is unconscionable?
Wait, is that real?
He's a lawyer!
Can I have your business card?
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, ordinarily I would move for a mistrial since we do not have a real judge presiding, nor do we have an actual lawyer on the other side. However, I believe I've won, so I'm going to continue as if this were any other case.
Oh, he wants to fight cocky with cocky, all right.
Go for it.
This is my closing.
Go for it.
We have established that the plaintiff, Wes, is an aspiring rapper. The quality of his raps is not an issue, and frankly, it's quite atrocious. But that is not what we're arguing about. He wrote the lyrics to the subject rap down in his phone before filming of his performance. Smosh never obtained a license or written permission to use that song over and over and over again in its videos. That is why we are seeking an injunction prohibiting Smosh from using that song or that footage ever again. We are also seeking damages and punitive damages in an amount no less than $100 million, because nothing less than a large portion will fully compensate the plaintiff for the humiliation he has had to endure. We need to stop Smosh from using these kinds of sad performances as an attempt to ruin one of its own members' careers. Furthermore, I've established that the contract that Wes has signed is invalid. It's unconscionable. No court would ever uphold it. No ideas that he came up with in the employment of Smosh or otherwise are owned by Smosh. He is free to become the best rapper he can possibly be, which albeit might not be a very good one, but he is free to pursue that goal. Thank you.
Whoa! I love this guy!
You have your closing statements?
I did. But I think I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. All right. So this has been fun. Probably the most expensive prank we've ever done here on the show. I had a good time up there. You guys had a good time here. We got some laughs. But I think that we need to take my character out of this conversation a little bit. We get Joven, we get the bronze player, but there's something larger here. Now, I mention the bronze player because through this 6 years of experience that I've had here at Smosh Games, I've learned that there's something about being the underdog. You don't always have to win to be a winner. And that is something that I think our audience not only sees, respects, and appreciates. And going from bronze to platinum not only was one of the greatest moments of my life, but a defining moment for a lot of up and coming teenagers who see that and maybe see themselves as a bronze player, who know that they will one day become a Mr. Platinum of their own. Now, with the Wes rap, was it good? No. It objectively was bad. The smart lawyer said that it was. But at the end of the day, there are hundreds of thousands of other children that see that video and they see that rap and they are reminded constantly that my raps aren't that good either, but it's funny. And as someone as successful as WWS now has a career ahead of him where he can do whatever he wants and as well as he possibly can, that is the image that we give not only to our fans, but every single viewer that sees that rap every single time we replay that video. Now, I'm not asking you to give him the rights. I'm asking you to give hope to a generation, people that are raised not only on Smosh Games, but raised on YouTube, to let the children at home know that whatever they want to do, whether you're good at it or not that good at all, you can still be the best person that you're going to be. And guess what? We're going to love you for it. So take me out of the picture. It doesn't matter. Mr. Bronze all the way. Take him out of the picture. And for real, take the lawyer out of the picture. Because at the end of the day, it's not, we don't do these videos for us. We don't come up here and make YouTube videos just to be like, oh, I'm a YouTuber. That's not what it is at the end of the day. We make videos because we break down the fourth wall to our friends at home. We break down the fourth wall for you guys so that you're hanging out with us and you can see how great you can be as a person. And also, if we give him $100 million, you guys are all still employees of Smosh Games. You won't get paid and we'll be out of work. So don't vote how they tell you to. Vote with your heart. Do it for them. I'm out.
Did that make any sense then?
I hope so.
We, the completely impartial jury who have no stake in this, have deliberated, and we have all collectively decided in favor of the plaintiff. For Wes, viva la real lawyer!
And so, Defy Media, parent company of Smosh Games and Smosh, was forced to pay Wesley Allen Johnson the sum of $100 million, causing them to close their doors forevermore.